sont sur le plateau, on va être prêt à commencer dans 5, 4, 3.
The latest research on practices to counter prejudice in mental health has shown that direct social contact, or togetherness and sharing, between people who have had similar experiences with a mental health problem, along with all people in their communities, is the most effective way to aid in recovery and break down taboos. Taking care of mental health means talking about it and taking care of yourself every day. How do you take care of yourself? Join the conversation.